this sort of started.
Only straight lines.
So you originally had a 2.5 acre farm.
Yeah,
that was your original property.
So originally, the Pease Farm, where we are now, was located on the other end of town in Fort Missoula.
How do you know that?
On a 2 acre property that we had access to. And rather than being, the goal on that farm was to simply grow food for the food bank. At that point, we didn't have any CSA customers, and we didn't have any students from environmental studies from the UM that were helping out either. It was a program where we recruited students who were like involved in continuing education. At that point, the farm was just trying to figure stuff out and figure out.
I didn't know that tomatoes.
That's so big.
Okay. Yeah. Look at those, even orange stuff.
You're gonna have to trellis them or something.
Yeah, we trellis the... Mom,